What's in that bottle of pesticide? Don't buy a pesticide until you know it's the right product to safely solve your pest problem. Do you know that over 100 different toxic pesticide chemicals are registered for use in homes and gardens? So how do you choose the best product to use? When you are shopping for a pesticide, the first thing you'll usually notice is the trade name or brand name. The trade name will be in large letters and often uses catchy words like weed stop, takedown, or rose defense. The trade name, however, doesn't tell you what pesticide chemical is in the container. To find this out, you need to look lower down on the label under the small type that says active ingredients. The active ingredient is the toxic chemical that usually kills or controls the pest. Usually, it only makes up a small percentage of the product, but it is the most toxic part. Why do you need to know the active ingredient? Knowing the active ingredient will allow you to research information on how effective the product is at controlling your pest before you buy it. Don't rely on a trade name or pictures on a label to determine if the pesticide will solve your pest problem. You also need to identify the active ingredient to find out how safe the pesticide is for people, wildlife, honeybees, and the environment. For instance, some insecticides are very toxic to honeybees and other pollinators. Other pesticides run off into creeks and rivers and harm fish or other aquatic wildlife. Some snail control products are very toxic to dogs, whereas others are much safer. To help choose and evaluate active ingredients, see the UCIPM website. Once there, select the Home and Landscape box. Look for your problem pest in the sections on Pests of Homes and Structures or Pests in Gardens and Landscapes. Scroll down to the Pesticide Information section to find the Active Ingredient database. For each active ingredient, you will find information on its impact on water quality, beneficial insects, honeybees, and people and other mammals. Researching your choice of active ingredients before you buy a pesticide will help you rest assured that you have chosen a safe product that will control your pest. Visit the UCIPM website for more information on managing pests.